Wild horse remaining, they have not been domesticated. If you look carefully, you'll notice they even look different from domestic horses. That's because they have a shorter and stockier appearance. With an erect mane which is missing a forelock, that's the bit of mane that falls over a domestic horse's forehead, making it look like these guys have a cool mohawk hairstyle, which I'm sure Mr. T would be very proud of.